New Weetabix on the go protein milkshake breakfast drink advert. It's a stupid advert. If you've not seen it, it's his 20-something kid, early 20-something, and he's in bed and he says, "Who's got time for breakfast in the morning? Not me." And he whips his covers off and he's already dressed in his suit and everything, hair immaculate. And he says, just as he's about to fall backwards out the window, too busy sleeping. He backflips out the window and he lands, clearly wearing some sort of trainers. And then he's walking across roofs and he enters this random woman's window. And she's got a towel turban on. She's not long out the shower. She's made time in the morning to get up. And she's even made time to fling him this. Then he says, it's a proper breakfast you can drink made by Weetabix or something like that. Then more roof walk. And then he drops through a skylight and lands in his seat, ready at a meeting. And this all takes place within 1 minute. He woke up at 8:59, and just as he crashes through the ceiling, it's 9 o'clock. There is so much wrong with that advert, isn't there? First of all, he's woke up and his hair is immaculate. It's first thing in the morning. He's gonna have morning breath. He's not brushed his teeth. He's not had a wash. His suit, he's slept in it. It'd be all sweaty and disgusting. And then he falls backwards out of a window, walking across roof spaces in front of people's windows when people are getting ready for work, you know, or mind you, they'll be already at work if it's 9 in the morning. You know, he's late, isn't he? He's already late. Then he walks into this random woman's window and where she has to throw him a drink every morning just because he can't be bothered to get out of bed by half an hour earlier. And then when he drops through the ceiling at the meeting, it's caused damage to the building and sits in his chair. And he's like, well, you got to take time to prepare for a meeting. It's not even the boss, bearing in mind, you know. It just lands at the desk ready to start the meeting. It's like, well, who's got the stuff ready for him? Everyone else is running around after him. That is outrageous. That's not how you get ready for work. That's not how you get to work. If I was the manager of that meeting, I'd be saying, look, mate, I think we need to have a word. I'm going to adjourn the meeting because you need to step out, mate, and clean yourself up because your breath stinks, your suit looks a mess, and you got all sleep in your eyes. Is everything all right at home? You've turned up for work, like, bang on time, but you've not prepared. I think you need to go home, and we'll talk about this tomorrow. That's what happened. He's losing his job. He's a mess. You don't turn up to work like that. And bearing in mind, he's also wearing trainers with a suit. Now, this is not the type of thing you wear on your feet with a suit, is it? No. Well, I've got some here. It says, chill me and shake me. So I've chilled it and shook it. You know, you see, this advert is so stupid because it's a missed opportunity. I mean, if I'd have done the advert, if I was the advertising agency who made this advert, coming up with ideas, I'd have thought, right, hang on a minute. Weetabix is a big breakfast company, so most of their money comes from people waking up at a reasonable time eating breakfast. So how about we have a really manky rank hotel, and he wakes up surrounded in this horrible hotel room, and he goes downstairs and it's a really horrible disgusting breakfast with a really horrible gruffy old man with like big massive swirls under his arms and greasy hair
saying, what do you want for breakfast?
Then you could say, oh, no, nothing thanks. Then you could go into the shop and pick some of this up and go to work. It's something more better advert. It's funny, it'd be something memorable, it's something we can all relate to, because we've all been to a rubbish hotel, haven't we, where we've skipped breakfast. And if you haven't, you probably will do at some point in your life. That's an instantly much better advert. Yeah. Anyway, let's see if this is any good. I've tried one of these before, the on-to-go ones, but I've not had the protein one before. Oh, it smells a bit stronger than the normal one, the original. Yeah, that's all right. It is nice, but I just think of the advert, it's stupid and a missed opportunity. You're just telling people, you're just letting people be lazy. No, what do you think? Have you seen the advert? Please crass and let me know what you would think of this advert, of the Weetabix on-the-go protein advert. Thanks for watching. Please crash. Thanks for watching. Bye. See ya. See you when I see ya. Bye. 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 Bye.